Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of industrial engineering. The topic is linear programming. Question number 16 is, a firm is required to procure three items P, Q and R. The price quoted for these items in rupees by supplier S1, S2 and S3, that each item has to be supplied by only one supplier and one supplier supply only one item. The minimum total cost in rupees of procurement of to the firm is option A, supplier S1, S2 and S3 and items are P2R. P2S1 is 110, P2S2 is 120, P2S3 130, Q2S1 175, Q2S2 140 and Q2S3 140, R2S1 125, R2S2 145 and R2 S3 163. Options are 350, option B 360, option C 385 and option D 395. So this is the typical assignment problem, and this table is given. Okay. Now from following the steps of assignment problem, so choosing the minimum element from the each column and subtracting it from all the elements of column. So here the minimum element is here 110. Okay. So if you subtract it from all the elements of column, then it will be 0 and this will be 5, this will be 15. Similarly, here minimum element is 120. So it is 0, this is a 20, 140 minus 120 is 20 and this is a 25. And similarly, 130, 140 and 160. 0, 10 and your 30. Okay. Now again choosing the minimum element from each row. Okay, and subtracting it from the other elements of row of that row. So here the minimum element is 0, so this row will remain same. Here the minimum element is 5, so this row will change to 0, 15 and 5. And here the minimum element is 15, so this row will change to 0, 10 and 20. Okay, so now here if we draw these lines, then number of lines crossing all the 0 is 2, but the matrix is 3 into 3, so this is not the optimal solution. So we will perform one more step, and in this step we'll choose minimum element from that row except 0 and subtract it from all the elements of that row. So here this row will not change. Here the minimum element is 5, we are not taking 0 into account, and this row will change to 0 and 10, and here the minimum element is 10, so this row will change to 0, 0 and 10. Okay, we will subtract it from 20 to get this. So now this is your next table, and here the number of lines crossing all 0, 1 2 and 3. So minimum of lines crossing all the 0 are 3. So that satisfies the condition. Okay. So now we can assign. So we will assign the item to the supplier where zeros are available. Okay. So if starting with P, so here we can see that out of these three the minimum cost is for P2S1, that is 110. So we'll allocate this as assignment. Okay. And so if P is supplying to S1, then it will not supply to S2 and S3. And if S1 is getting from P, so it will not get item from Q and R. So these zeros will not be, these allocation will not be allocated. Okay. They will become null and void. Okay. So now for the second cube. Here the zeros are here on this column and in this column. Okay. So this cannot be assigned because P S1 is all has already got from I got item from P. Now the next so now Q will supply to S1. Similar now only the, now R has to supply from R has to supply to S2. So now allocations are P to S1, R to S2, and Q to S2. So now the total cost will be 110 for this, 140 and 145, that is 395. So answer is 395.